Tezpur. The name itself has a historical touch. Tezpur literally means the city of blood. The original name of this place is Sunitpur. According to legend, when the battle between Krishna's army and Lord Shiva, his disciple Banasura's army, fought for the rescue of Aniruddha, there was so much bloodshed that the place was stained red. This led to the name of the place becoming Tezpur. The Shiva temples in and around Tezpur shows the love and devotions of King Banasura for Lord Shiva. Those temples are Mahavairav temple, Vairabi temple, Ketakeshwar deval, and so on. The historical ruins from the 8th and 9th centuries dot the surrounding areas resembling Gupta period art. The ruins of the Parbatiya are an example of architecture from around the 6th century AD. The historically rich city bears magnificent relics from its past. Agnigarh is another historical place. There is a small hill beside river Brahmaputra. According to the legend, in this hill, Banasura kept his daughter Usha so that she could not go anywhere. Chitralekha Park is one of the most beautiful places in the town. The park was first established by a British Deputy Commissioner, Mr. Cole. In his memory, the park is commonly referred to by the locals as Cole Park. Sculptural remains of the Bamuni Hills ruins can be seen here. The tallest statue of Lord Bajrangbali lifting Sanjeevani Dronachal Parvat is located at Ganesh Mandir. The temple is popular as Ganesh Ghat Temple, situated near Ganesh Ghat on the bank of the river Brahmaputra. This place is famous for its scenic lookout of the sunset.